And welcome back. So we're going to continue to explore the Repticon headquarters. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And let's go play Fallout New Vegas.
Antler says you are the one killing my kin. Antler says you must die. I see you.
Come on.
Noticed a bunch of... First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, all right? I'm no... What do you want now, Smoot?
Smoothskin, I'm letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
God, but are you ugly?
Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you. Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great... I am Jason Bright, the prophet of the Great Journey. All the ghouls you see here are members of my flock. The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering, like sunlight on water. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill. But now you have come. Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle. Praise the Creator, and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done. I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing: a quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them. Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough.
Okay guys, so that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, hope everyone's enjoying this series, and I'll see you again soon.